After the success of the solar impulse round the world flight, my goal is now to select 1,000 solutions to protect the environment in a profitable way. So, of course, with the innovative spirit of India, one of the first trips would be here in India, especially Bangalore. And thanks to SwissNex, I've met a lot of startups at CCAMP and also at SwissNex. Companies, startups, people who are so innovative in energy efficiency, purifying water, solar ferries, new type of heating and cooling systems, production of proteins from the methane that is taken out of the air. Well, it's so innovative. So really it's a trip that makes me enthusiastic.